It's really easy. All you're changing is where you're throwing things. It's just another bin. I appreciate that we can be making a change without really impacting our lives very much.
And they'll dump in the section where it goes through processing. If there's any contaminations that's large, it gets removed and then the material gets grind up. And this material gets marketed for agricultural use. And we also have programs for our residents to come out here and get compost.
This is Senate Bill 1383. It was passed in 2016. And the goal of the bill is to actually reduce methane emissions and other short-lived climate pollutants. Now, methane is released when we put organic waste into landfills. So that's the portion that I'm looking at, because a lot of the organic waste that we put in landfills is actually food waste. You know, it takes a little while. It takes a little education and a little bit of training for people to get used to anything new. I think this is important. I think this is a good way we can really just tell the story of food and the fact that we really need to do what's called closing the loop. It's really, you know, the food comes from the land and we really should be returning that back to the land.